The conditions they are held are truly horrific. They sleep in concrete slabs without sheets or blankets. They are verbally abused and psychologically tortured. They do not have access to reading material, not even a Bible.